Hey everyone, this is Squallsnake, and today I am playing Pumpkin Jack on Xbox One. Let's jump in. You can follow me on Twitter at ZachGaz, ZACKGAZ, and I beat level 1 off stream. This should right here be the beginning of level 2, and this is a throwback to the, like, a 90s platformer. You're getting a lot of, I don't know, Spyro the Dragon, MediEvil. And when this game first launched, it didn't actually load until they patched it because I guess it wasn't working with HDR. So now it is, and now I can play this game. So it came out technically, I don't know, weeks ago, like right around before Halloween, actually. Now we're already into November. But anyway, it just started working out, had to be patched. And, oh, this thing is peeing or puking on me. I'm not sure what that was. Either way, a gross bodily fluid. And you play as Pumpkin Jack, and you get this crow who attacks for you. So it's kind of like a, I don't know, like Link's boomerang, maybe. Like you hit left bumper, and you can send him out there, and he takes guys out for you. Nothing stay dead around here. Yeah, it's just kind of, I don't know, I think it's actually refreshing to play a relatively simple, straightforward, just action game. You know, there's really not a lot of, at least from what I, you know, haven't seen, there's a dodge mechanic, there's a, you could send out your bird, like I said. You can attack. You can. There are secret things. Here we go. I was just gonna say there's these secret crow skulls that you can collect, and then you can unlock skins. You might have seen it there at the beginning of the options screen. There's stores throughout the game too. You can unlock them, but so you get rewarded for going off the path slightly, which is good. New checkpoint. Yeah, these things are the checkpoints. You hit Y to drink, and then you can get your, I think you get your health back, and then it saves it there too. What I don't like, what's confusing, is so here's these crates, and they look really breakable. Like I want to punch them with my stick, and they do not break. But yet some crates do break. So that's a little weird. See, like this one doesn't break. Talk. Who can I talk to? I hope you're ready for some cardio, Jack. You have to blow those rocks away with this. Oh yeah, right bumper. Yeah, I got a shovel and then this poker thing. So you gotta hit Y. Not really sure what happened there, but oh, that's right. You can take your head off and then you play these other. Oh. So, I'm not sure. Oh, you gotta bring it all the way around. Alright. Yeah, the jumps, by the way, pretty floaty. I'm not really sure how you aim this thing. It just kinda goes. damn it. Will the bomb blow up on me? Seems to be very possible. There we go. Got an achievement. Bomberman. Complete all the underground bombing bouncing courses. Alright, we will continue, and I'm going to use my shovel. Looking out for raven skulls, bird skulls. I'm very weirded out right now. Says I'm streaming, but I'm not getting the indicator on my screen, unless there's a Twitch update I'm not aware of. So you can steer, you can jump. Gotta use the left bumper to knock things over on the way. Did it. Got an achievement. License to drive. Pass your abandoned minecart. Driving. Okay. That was fun. Something different. another skull. Oh, burning myself. God of War 1 balancing act here. That was close. Yeah, the worst would be to fall down. Oh no. God damn it. Just as I was saying it. Well, I guess I'll look for skulls while I'm down here one last time. I think I got everything. This sucks. I think you have to take a hit here. Take another drink. Heal. See, off the beaten path. And here is a music box. one of these in every stage, I believe. Got an achievement. Boogeyman Wonderland. Find a gramophone and dance, dance, dance. Not falling. See a couple of skulls over there. There it is. No, oh, no, 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 no. I don't like how you gotta reload the whole level. Have to get the skulls. Shoot. No, come. I see that. Ah, bad jumps. Bad jumps. Worked just fine that time. don't see any skulls, so we are going to continue. Yeah, I don't know how many levels are in this game, but each stage pretty long. I didn't think this minecart minigame was going to be reused, but I was wrong. And I'm guessing the boss is going to be coming up soon. Oh, this is the place where I could buy stuff. Oh, it's you again. Come to browse some more of my fabulous skins. Stop calling them that. Why? They're literally people's skins. I know, it's creepy. Well, of digging up corpses and peeling off skin, selling them as costumes, and I guess I'm creepy. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Just buy something and go away. Do I just save up for the buzzard? The skeleton? I'm gonna sit tight for right now. So I got 13 of the 20 skulls, so I guess I'm more than halfway done with the stage, but I'm going to assume that I already missed a few skulls, so maybe I'm getting close to the end. Gotta take advantage of that B dodge roll. Yeah, I like how you can just smack the crap out of anything and get your health back, so it's not a huge deal. I just don't like getting puked on. That's kind of gross. This guy again. Second warning. Turn back while you can. I have nothing to fear. For your sake, Jack, I hope that's true. Oh, here's another one. No, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Look at that. Oh, man. Got lucky. Now what? Just in time. Alright. There's a lot of guys here. I've never faced this many. Maybe I need to switch my gun. Beat it that time. Right. I'm missing two more skulls, but this might be the end. No. Oh, I jumped too short. No, I did it again. Weird camera angles. Go no further, this is the end for you. All that dodging just to fall in the stupid water. Ghostbuster. Kill the phantom guarding the ancient mines. Orko. So there you go, Pumpkin Jack, level 2.
Master of trickery finally has had the tables turned on him. Upon reaching the tablet of the heart of the mountain, Jack bitterly discovers that he is too late. The clever, cold-hearted wizard, humanity's champion, now possesses a powerful amulet and is one step closer to usurping the devil's rule over the world and breaking the curse. But there is still hope for our harrowing heroes. Jack's epic duel with the wizard's indentured spirit catches the attention of a magical sword, who vows to teach him greater mastery of the deadly arts. Determined to close the gap between himself and the enemy, Jack and his companions rush from the mountain and follow the wizard's trail of magic into the wilderness.
I like this sword. Makes you float. So there's some humor in this game. fire spreads quickly. Don't see any skulls that I'm missing. So we will continue on. Okay, well that's Pumpkin Jack. I'm going to call it here. So it's a nice 90s throwback. It feels good. The jumps are a little floaty, but I actually like the linear experience. I like the humor. I don't really have too much bad to say other than some of the boxes. That looks weird. I want to break these boxes. But other than that, you can follow me on Twitter at ZachGaz, Z-A-C-K-G-A-Z. And until next time, thank you for watching and game on.